Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you how to catch the pre-evolution to my favorite Pokemon in the game, Cottonee, in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Start off by flying to Bridgefield in the wild area. You'll need the weather in the stony wilderness to be overcast, so to do that, let's go to our Switch System settings real fast. We're going to change the date to August 17th, 2020. Go back to Sword and Shield and again, start off by flying to the Bridgefield. This will take us to where the daycare is. You can hop on your bike, and with the daycare behind us, we're going to make a right under this large bridge. As soon as you cross the bridge, you're going to enter the stony wilderness, and you can find a patch of grass over here, and the overcast weather should kick in, so you should see the clouds in the sky, and you're looking for random encounters, the little exclamation marks in the grass. There's a pretty high chance of finding Cottonee. Surprisingly, this is the only way of finding Cottonee in the wild in this game. It's just kind of strange. It's not typically a rare Pokemon in previous games, but that's the only way of finding Cottonee in Pokemon Sword and Shield. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, guys, Techno's out.